Prosecutors say that they got a tip that Yan Kuan-heng was living in an illegal structure and got another tip later on that he had sold the property below market price in a fake transaction. Prosecutors have charged Yan with illegal occupation of real property and falsifying documents. Yan says this is political persecution.
The Taichung District Prosecutor's Office searched the home of former lawmaker Yan Kuan-heng on the 28th and questioned Yan and his wife overnight. Bail for the couple is pending. Taichung prosecutors say they received a tip when Yan announced he was running in the legislative by-election last year that his Shalu home was an illegal structure. The home was torn down after the election. The land and other structures were later sold below market price. Prosecutors say they recently got another tip that the sale was a fake transaction and therefore indicted Yan for unlawful occupation of real property and falsifying documents. Bail for Yan and his wife, $10 million NT and $5 million NT, respectively, is pending. In response, Yan criticized prosecutors for conducting a politically motivated investigation. Yan says the sale and purchase of the Shalu residence was completely above board and most of his personal possessions have already been removed from the premises. He also showed documents proving the land was legally acquired from the National Property Administration and says prosecutors overstepped their bounds searching the property. In addition, he found the timing of the investigation suspicious, as everything happened right after he registered for the legislative by-election primary. Yan says he will protect his innocence in the face of political persecution.